Welcome Genetic Teacher Channel. Today, we are talking about bacterial urease test that detect hydrolysis urea to ammonia by urease enzyme. Therefore, with release ammonia, media become alkaline by change indicator color to pink-red. So, this method, used to identify gram-negative rod bacteria, as mentioned next slide. Thanks for attention. Please like and share and subscribe Genetic Teacher videos and channel.